Hello, beautiful world. Welcome back to a new video. Today we are playing more Minecraft. I don't know why, and I'm back here again after my horribly ruined house. Yay. It's scary. Nope, I'm not trying to do that. Settings. Yum, 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 video. Alright, so today we are going to fix up our house and make it bigger and go get a bed. That is our main goal today. I know my house blew up yesterday. Perfect. Well, yesterday since the videos came out, or been created. I usually create the videos the same day I upload them. Occasionally not, if it's like a lost episode. Try and what I'm trying to make, I have a few good ones. One I even said, no, this is going to be a lost episode because it was such a bad episode. So we're going to pretty much build our house and make it look nice because I bet nobody was actually commenting, but if you were commenting on it, you know. Oh man, Durian, you should really make your house look nicer. I don't ever play Minecraft, so I just like to play it. I never play regular survival mode. I usually creative. Today we're playing some. And I got a lot of things to build the front of my house. Oh, it's just a spider. They don't hurt you when it's not nighttime. But I need to go find a sheep really fast here. Find a sheep here. That would be amazing. Because then I can make a bed. I do have enough wool to make it. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. I need to make a sword too. Because I might fight. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Yes, I think that was the last time I had to kill a sheep. Oh, thank you so much, sheepy. Thank you so much, sheepy. Is that someone I need? Yes, I do need that much for a bed. Now I'm going to be able to have a bed tonight. So, I need planks. And bed. Putting the bed. Why does this have to be in the middle of everything? Bed right there. Probably going to move it. Because I'm making my house bigger now. So first of all, I gotta make some of this, make some sticks, and I need an axe. Axe, but I need to get my bed in. So let's just break this. I'm gonna make it all one wood, which is, I wanted to make a birch house, but it might be a little weird to start, but I might fix it. That's okay. So we're just gonna break this wall down, because we're just gonna make this wall new, but kind of that's it. That's a good amount just to make my house a little bigger. Maybe add some new stuff doing this. Okay, sorry. Yeah. Sorry, you hear that like noise. I still have the volume very, 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 you may not hear it, but I had the volume very, very low. Cause you know, it'll be easier for me to hear me because I had to make this is like my second attempt at this because my first attempt, I horribly failed at this. So yeah. I might not have enough wood to finish my house. Oh no, I need two more pieces. Yeah, great. It's not turning night yet. It's a good thing. But I can sleep tonight. That's a good thing also. I'm going to start making some stuff, but, you know. Oh no, why do I have to fall? There's a mine. What do you know? I'm gonna start going for coal and stuff later, but right now we're just gonna make a house, okay? We're building the house. We're building the house. Know why we're building the house? I have no clue why we're building the house, but we're building the house. Yeah. Building the house. We're building a house. We're building the house. A door. Alright, so this house looks pretty good, and plus it's mostly mob-proof right now. Because the mobs will go on that, but they might fall in my little pit here. Now that's a good thing, they might fall in my pit. But I could also fall in my pit. Well, I'm starting to get hungry, I gotta go cook something. My two of those. We're also gonna go mining. Because we're going to do that. It's already turning nighttime. Maybe not. We're not going to go mine. We're actually going to kind of block up the door. Alright, let's just get another piece of dirt. For now, I have to block up my door. Because it's very hard mode. I'm going to eat in the morning. I'm probably gonna finish up my house, maybe take away all this dirt and stuff and make the house look nicer. You know what? I don't think this place looks so bad now. I got my nice bed here. Life is pretty good, I have to say. What time is it? It's not night yet. You can see the red skies. Is there any wood on me? I'm just quickly right now. Doomp. That's like a red moon. That's really weird. Up, and there comes the mobs. Here I go to bed. I still have a door? I still have a door. Are any mobs? That spider's still there. I can go mining. We out. I gotta go eat, but I'll go eat after. I already had that mine, but I didn't know there's an actual mine next to my house. It's not really actually, I don't know, maybe it is. I forgot to bring any torches. It's not really a mine. It's a place to go mining. Well, I got an axe on me, which does do a little bit of damage. There's a real mine. For now, I just made some stone to start. I was going to make my house out of stone, but I'm going to start milling some stone stuff so I can start getting some iron. I'm going to start digging this way. Kind of getting everything out. Maybe making a possibly better house. I know creepers, if I'm correct, can't blow up cobblestone. That's what I think I might make my house out of, but that will be later. What's this? Oh, it's that stuff. I forgot what it was. That stuff. It's Amethyst? Yeah, whatever that is. I don't know why I'm finding it, but I am. Well, I'm getting hungry. If not that hungry. I'm going to really start to go down soon. Because I'm on hard difficulty. If you saw the first video at the very beginning, correct, I could see that I put it hard difficulty. Whoop. Aha, pro skills. Remanding that jump every day. Alright. I don't want to make a sword. I want to make... I'm going to be doing a lot more axe work, so... For now, I'm going to go... I'm going to make my house so much bigger today. I know there's some extra different colored wood, but that's why. I'm also going to do my ground. Just in case I run into any mobs, an axe does more damage than nothing. And plus, wood goes down in easily now. I can really start mining. That volume, I should probably turn it down to be low. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's nothing. Yes, I gotta keep digging. I'm probably eventually just gonna make it out of oak. I know I wanna make a birch house really badly, but there is some birch. There is a lot of birch. I also got a sapling, which I should probably use, but there's a lot of trees here. I guess there is birch trees. Oh, cow! Real life, I don't like beef, but you know what? Kill it! Two hits, it's dead. And leather will start giving me armor. And steak. I am actually really hungry now. Wow. Not in real life in the game. I need to eat. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Yep, definitely I need to go eat. I don't know. Hi, buddy. I am going to die soon, so could you maybe just go? Oh, I went right over the line. Now I gotta no scope everyone again. Right on the line. There you go. See, it helps because mobs can't do that. Yeah. That is really creepy. It's like lighting up. I have a 64 stack. Now I got some cooked mutton. I'm gonna go eat that. I got a lot of sheep in my place. But yum, yum, yum. Give me some. I remember the game and it didn't have cooked mutton. And my chest is getting pretty full with stuff I don't need. But some of it, I need that stuff. Food. I'm not gonna need this for now. I'm gonna make my second floor is gonna be out of that, but I'm not making my second floor right now. It's gonna be only the first floor. But it's also literally the floor is going to be made today. It's gonna be entirely out of this. It's gonna look great. I forgot about that. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, yeah, I nailed it. This is what happened to my bed there. Nah, I need it under that one. Okay. Oh. Oh, no, a door. It's okay. I can go. Bam! I can get a new door easily. I have many doors in my thing. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, I can make some glass to make like an overview right here. That would be perfect. Yeah. I need some stand. That's over there. Damn. I don't want a tree living in my house. Actually, that'd be kind of cool if I get the tree here. But no, I don't need a tree in my house. I'm trying to live freely, and if you don't mind, I would not like a tree in my house. But that would be cool to look over the water. Oh no, it's raining now. Oh, the perfect time to rain. Can't mobs spawn in the rain? Mobs don't die in the rain. Yeah. I might want to finish up soon. Might not have enough to finish my house. No, I will. No, I won't. Dun, 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 dun. I did it. It's 100% finished. Alright, I need some more torches. It's kind of small, but it works. Can I still go outside without dying? And that spider's still down there. I don't know why he hasn't left yet. Really, I'm stood. I feel like where half of my house actually is. It's like over here in the tree. Oh no, it is turning nighttime. Hey. Fully. Oh crap. Oh no, I said that one. It wasn't. Bad. Okay. Sorry. This whole time, you probably haven't been able to hear me that well. Oh no. I feel kind of bad now. So sorry. Crafting table. You wouldn't think I could do that from that far away. Well, I can. It's pretty out and all. It's great and all, but is it time to go to bed? Yep. Right now, I might as well, while it's still nice out in the game, might as well just break all my stuff and replace it with this. I know I want to make a birch house, but I'm not. And that's also part of a tree. That's why I'm just keeping it there. Yeah. I'm drinking something. My spider friend is still down there. Oh my gosh. He's going to be there all day, probably. Time to make more of my house. I think there's a tree in my house. There's so many trees here. Woohoo! My house looks amazing! Weep! Are any squids in the water? Probably not. I know their home really doesn't matter in Minecraft, but really, I mean, you gotta work on it. Something happened here. Oh, I can make a sandstone house. That wouldn't be a bad idea, just something happened here. How is that still up? I don't really know. But I'm grabbing it because I'm smelting it, making glass. There's iron! Man, that's so cool. I gotta get some more of that iron. I'll come back here in a different video. I know something about torches. If you get like something like this, like you put something on top of it. What? I thought the torch broke it. I thought if you did this, it keeps it up? Okay. I've just seen things where they've broken millions of things of sand with a torch. I need to end this video soon, so once I put in the glass, I'll probably end it. This video is going to be a little bit longer than the last one. Oh, there's a pig next to my house. Ha ha, Piggy Wiggy. Okay, that's just, I'm sorry. I don't like going in the caves because they always have enemies in them and I usually die. It's not my first, okay, it might be my first time really doing Survival World and actually succeeding in it. Usually I horribly fail or I just give up and immediately go into creative mode. Or I go with my friends, you know, we do like a, let's go in creative, first grab all the items, then do it. And then we never get out of creative mode because we make like a mansion and we're like, let's go into survival. And we're like, oh man, I forgot to, like, that probably happens to you if you play, if you're like a person who does that in Minecraft. Oh, I need some more wood for now. And then we... I only need 4 pieces, but I'm using more than 4. Well, I am actually using 4. I'm making more than 4 pieces, but I only need 4. That is a beautiful view right there. Wait, and... You grab those two. Grab that one. One more. Come on, man. I believe in you. I know these videos can be really long. Like, I don't know why you guys keep watching the entire thing. They're not that amazing. And... Oh, not a lot of people watch them now I think about it. That looks really good, so I think... Oh, wow. Hold on. I do want to keep playing, but I'm going to end it here. My new observatory, a bed. Stuff like that. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye! Look at my beautiful insides. That looks like a face. What weirdness.